One last grasp at life with a good sprawl here. I just try and maintain control, giving it some good balance. Seeing him, get him flipped over, bang, back into half guard. At this point, Danny starts banging his hand on the ground saying, "He's tired, finish him!" So I take a hold, see my options, I got the hammer lock, bring my arm over, bang, I start cranking on it. He's not tapping. Oh yes, he's tapping. Game over. Pretty pumped at this point. I go over to see if he's okay. I do shake his hand. Ow. So he says, I think he shouldn't even shut my hand there.